Hi, do you know how to say in Russian, let's get to know each other or let's get acquainted? Soon I'll tell you. My name is Ksenia and I help people from all over the world to learn Russian language and Russian grammar. Let's get to know each other. Давай познакомимся. Давай познакомимся. There must be raindrops on the lens of my camera because it's raining. Let's get to know each other. Давай познакомимся. Let's. Давай. Познакомимся. Давай познакомимся. Here we have a verb. Познакомимся. Знакомиться. Infinitive. Знакомиться. If you have seen some of my YouTube lessons, you may know that Russian verbs in different forms have different endings. If it's your first time, that you will learn this now. Let's take a sentence. I get acquainted with a teacher, with a new teacher. Я знакомлюсь с учителем. You get acquainted with a new teacher, or you get to know your new teacher. Ты знакомишься с учителем. He get acquainted with the teacher. Он знакомится с учителем. She gets acquainted. Она знакомится с учителем. We get acquainted with a new teacher. Мы знакомимся с учителем. You plural. You get to know your new teacher. Вы знакомитесь с учителем. They get to know the new teacher. Они знакомятся с учителем. When you get to know each other or when you get acquainted with somebody, you introduce yourself or you introduce your friend. Let's take a verb to introduce. Представлять, infinitive представлять. For example, I introduce a new teacher. I introduce a new teacher. Let's take it in all six form. I introduce a new teacher. Я представляю нового учителя. You introduce a new teacher. Ты представляешь нового учителя. He introduces a new teacher. Он представляет нового учителя. She introduces a new teacher. Она представляет нового учителя. We introduce a new teacher. Мы представляем нового учителя. You plural. You introduce a new teacher. Вы представляете нового учителя. They introduce a new teacher. Они представляют нового учителя. Я представляю, ты представляешь, он представляет, она представляет. Так, мы представляем, вы представляете, они представляют. And now let's have some little training. You check yourself if you remember these endings. I say English sentence and you say Russian sentence in all six forms. In all six forms, for example, I say I introduce a teacher and you say я представляю учителя. Okay? Now let's start. I introduce a teacher. You say in Russian. Я представляю учителя. You introduce a teacher. You say in Russian. Ты представляешь учителя. He introduces a teacher. Он представляет учителя. She introduces a teacher. Она представляет учителя. We introduce a teacher. Мы представляем учителя. You introduce a teacher. Вы представляете учителя. They introduce a teacher. Они представляют учителя. Thank you. You are very good, молодец. I think I have to finish now, unless my camera gets completely wet with the rain. If you see this video for the first time, my video for the first time, follow my YouTube channel, join our Facebook page, find a course, the whole course of 100 Russian verbs in different forms, with different endings, watch it again and again, learn endings, let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!